Since January, the Song of the Whale sailboat has been following right whales as they migrate north along the east coast. Its crew not only watching the whales, but also listening to them. The researchers are trying to find a way to distinguish right whale sounds from other whales, specifically the whispering sounds that mother whales make to their young.
If we can feed in the mother and calf vocalizations, these whispering sounds, to the system, that would give us a much better chance of protecting those core members of the population.
Right now, right whales are mainly tracked by looking for them from shore and from planes. But that means when the weather gets bad, the right whales essentially disappear.
Well, there's actually two whales here and here.
The scientists are also experimenting with thermally tracking the heat of whales' breath sprays and trying to detect the gases given off by the microscopic food sources they rely upon.
This would be an excellent system for us to find whales remotely.
The ultimate goal is to set up some sort of radar-like detection system for right whales. That might lead to more tailored restrictions on the shipping and fishing industries, which are seen as some of the leading factors in right whale deaths.
Making sure that we are finding ways for fishermen to be able to fish and whales to be able to live in that habitat.
If you'd like to get an up-close look at the sound of the song of the whale, it'll be docked here in the seaport tomorrow and Saturday, and they're offering free tours from 10 to 6.